Never gonna give up. There's no holding us.
Hi, my name is Paul Carroll from Carrollview Holsteins. I took over the farm from my father and uncle who ran grades back in 87. We slowly started bringing the purebreds in. We have at present 9 excellent, 42 very good, and the remainder good plus. Milk about 45 cows, feed a TMR, grow a little bit of corn silage and grass, and the rest is bought from the mills. So at Carrollview Holsteins, it's myself and my niece Stephanie Davis. Stephanie does mostly milking and takes care of baby calves. I do all the feeding and cleaning of the barns and general maintenance around the farm. Our cropping is mostly done custom, and that leaves us more time for the calves. Our largest contribution to the points was our Stephanie family. I went to a sale one time to buy a cow, and a friend bought her instead. A month later, I bought her at his sale for $1,000 less. She turned out to have twin daughters, and the one that had the biggest impact here was Tucum Lindy Sandra, scored excellent and achieved 19 stars. The twin to Tucum Lindy Sandra was Tucum Lindy Sarah, and I sold her as a baby calf. She eventually ended up in England, where she scored excellent and became a 9-star brood cow over there, and a very large impact in the show ring over there, apparently. Another cow family that had a big impact was the Jazzies. We bought Jazzy for a show cow, and probably her great-granddaughter, Carrollview Jed Julia, was the biggest contributor in that family. She was a 4E 9-star brood cow with superior production and produced over 120,000 kilos in her lifetime. Probably the biggest service to help us achieve our shield is the classification service by Holstein Canada. It's helped us along the way to breed better cows, and I don't think I'd ever give up on it. The day that they called to tell me I had my shield, they also told me I had 5 hours before I could tell anybody else. A dear friend of mine, Brian Masters, called me around 3 o'clock, 1 half hour before I was technically allowed to tell anybody. Talked to him for about 10 minutes. And then he said, well, they're calling about the Master Breeder Shield this afternoon. I better let you off the phone in case they call. And I just said to him, I said, no, those calls were this morning. He said, well, did you get one? And I said, yes, I did. He was pretty excited. I think he might have been more excited than I was. The shield to me, it signifies a lifetime of hard work and dedication, and I'm honored to get it. What's next at Carrollview Holsteins? I guess it's business as usual. We still haven't got a royal winner.